Oh gosh. This is Jax with my sniper. I'm gonna be playing with FIFA. This is gonna be the team I'm using. If you were looking at my team, you might think I'm putting Barahino. I support what's gone, right? Don't judge. My dad supports what's gone, I support what's gone. It's just how we do. I don't know Barahino, I'm not even using. I don't care. Because Miro. Actually, so yeah, this is a team I'm gonna be using. As you probably saw by the title, I am going to, if I lose a game, I will put a cold, like full pint glass, like not just cold, like put ice in it. The ice is gonna obviously melt first. Because I can't just put that on my head, that'll be dangerous. Won't be, it'll hurt a bit. So yeah, and if I lose this game, like a full pint of that will go over me, like over my head. And then, yeah. So, hopefully for you. So, obviously I'm using this team, it isn't very good. It's not my best team, it's probably my worst. He might have, but I just thought I'd use it, and I thought I'd get, like, just Snyder and Mashro on it, so it's not all, like, the worst team ever. I've got some of my favourite players. Like, he's actually quite good, him, Hernandez. Oh, he's good then. Anyway, yeah. Just before we get started, I just want to say if you're looking for if you're looking for cheap and reliable FIFA coins or points, check out igsky.com. Yeah, I will put a link in the description, but I thought, sorry. But literally just type in IG, like you all know what IG is, and just sky.com, you know, it's just that. And then, what the heck, my opponent left my match already. And then, yeah. So if you just use that's what I personally use. It's good, reliable. I might introduce you to another one. Sorry, but I don't have a discount code, but if you want to find out a discount code, I would, check out Capcom Tom, and yeah, just, you're actually kidding me, two people that have done that. Okay, hopefully we get into a game this time. If you don't know why manager so bad. Not really done that. Actually, that's a sick flag. Are you actually kidding me? It's better actually being another one. A good game. LA. Yeah. Is that the way on my red kit? And I reckon he's good. I mean, I know I've got a boss on the kit on my other account. So. No, yeah. Will someone just play a blooming match? Okay, this is the last time. Otherwise, I'm just gonna play it on like hard. Single player. Thanks. What's this thing like? It's got Harry Kane, he's on Crystal Pie, he's got got Schweinsteiger, he's got Firmino, he's got Lloris, whatever's alright. But he might just have a secret sub. I'm not sure.
Well, no points after their first game of the season, so they want to avoid another loss here to start off with two consecutive defeats. It would be very worrying.
Yeah, they put a bit of pressure on themselves, haven't they, with a manner of that defeat?
Yeah.
And they were very sluggish in the opening game. That's got a chance.
Jay?
Here.
It's yours?
Line up on the side. Ralph Farman starts in goal. Gary Medel plays with
West Brom.
In central midfield, Javier Hernandez is the main striker today. Some potential in this move.
Don't know. Ireland doesn't.
Arteta.
You come from where? Cool. Always wanted to go to Australia. No, I support West Brom.
He'll give them a bit more composure in the middle of the park.
Yeah.
Get up and down. It's a good pass for the ball.
One area.
Well, my dad supports West Brom and his dad's from West Brom. So yeah, just go with him.
Here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a player that likes to attack the ball. He doesn't shy away from the physical side either.
I don't know.
Schneider.
Yeah, just putting in my best players.
Just saw the opponent off his stride.
Yeah. Oh, your team's quite good. Your team's quite good. Right. Yeah. How long have you been playing it for?
Brilliant play. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. Midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Nuzovic! Off target.
JX Spitfire at Sniper.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now, they're here. That's an easy interception. Here's the shot. Great stop.
Oof, nice shot. You're the first person that's actually got into a game. Everyone I just like saw, like as soon as we got into the game, they just like went off it.
Yushevich.
I don't know how that was a foul, but...
That's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Kane.
Do you know how to fake shot it? Do you know how to fake shot? Yeah, I know. Yeah, I feel like... Have you got YouTube?
He's presented the ball to the opposition.
What's your name on it? Hello? Well, I seem to have... I lost that game. I was actually having like such a good chat with him, and he's in an match, it's gotta be... Yeah, Firmino. Oh, I've actually got a good one, I guess. Got it. Actually, what are you hitting me? Hit mum.
Yeah.
Wait, this is his mum. I was just on headsets, this kid. Yeah. He's from Australia. Yeah. And he was dead nice on like FIFA. And he was just talking to me. And he was like, have you got a YouTube channel? And I was like, yeah. And he was like, what's your name? And I said my name. And he went, and I'll subscribe to you then. And I said I'll subscribe to his one. He said, I just told you. Let me just finish this video. Oh, you're not a contract. Apply customer, blah, 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 blah. Anyway, see ya after a little thing with that little... He's actually quite nice. Anyway, see ya.